Hey everyone, it's Dave here and welcome to the GORN overview. This is actually gonna be like my first time of any interaction with this game pretty much, so I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have like a fresh kind of take on the game. Unfortunately, there's no Oculus Quest trailer, which was kind of weird to find out on the YouTube, so I had to manage with the PlayStation 1. So GORN seems to me a pure sword fighting simulator, or like physics-based arena pretty much. Looking at the trailer, some mechanics I found very interesting. It is a dated game, it's like from 2017. Or something. So while it does not bring pretty much anything new that we have currently at the store, it seems like it's a synergy pretty much of every kind of combat mechanic we can have. If it's from Sword of Gargantua, Walking Dead, just a total annihilation of human or inhuman body. I feel like in this case scenario, the graphics will not be very much important because you're gonna be so much focused on the actual gameplay that's happening around you. So in this overview, I'm gonna be pretty much just looking at the mechanics and how well they compromise with the actual combat. Honestly, for some reason, I feel like I'm just gonna completely blast this game simply because we've experienced so many good combat mechanics already. If it's from Until You Fall or like The Walking Dead or In Depth with the Archery. So I feel like it's gonna be either average on all levels or just lackluster because it's 2021. Like we've so far into VR that GORN really seems like releasing late. As well as seems like the variety of gameplay seems to be lacking as well. It just seems like an arena with combat dummies for 20 bucks. So I feel like that's kinda asking a lot for that amount of content. I don't know, let's just see what it's about. Is this a horror game? Oof, Jesus Christ, what the hell was this intro? Move hand here. Press and hold grab ward. Hold and pull the ward. Wait, what? That's... Wait, is this calibration or something? That's so weird. Oh wait, no way this is the movement. This is the movement? There's no stick locomotion? It's like this button pulling ward? What? Okay. Very weird. This is the first time I experienced it.
You think you are special? Do you even know fight? Make a fist and show you know fight. Salute me and fight!
Wait. Hello, my little dude? Whoa, and my head disconnected. What the hell? My right hand, hello! So that's what they meant that this game can like, you know, break controllers. Because there's no real commotion, it's like pulling yourself to just environment. Okay.
Raise your hands. Victory is yours.
There's no music. It's kinda weirdly ominous. Here we go. Movement options. Strict guardian movement. Grab and pull. Touchpad. HDM oriented. Yes. Rotate. Oh, here we go. That was so weird. Rotation. Smooth. Right hand. Oh. Now we're playing! Armor shatters, persistent blood, gameplay, low violence? What is this? Berserker, general, Achilles. It doesn't explain really well what is this, so let's take a berserker, I guess. It's weird that the basic locomotion is like grabbing.
Win your first challenge, then you will become a fighter.
In my
hold
dick.
Your weapon and salute.
I wish there would be some music just in like in the background. Because it's like weirdly ominous. You're like playing. Okay, so you it's basically physics based combat. Okay. There is this jeez, what the hell? No. Oh, no. Can I, like, block the weapon? Wait a minute. Let's see. I guess kinda. But it's, like, it's very chaotic. Mate, it's better not. Oh. Can I take this? Ooh. Oh, wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. No. This is better. Get down! Oh, I want this weapon. Give me this. Hell yeah, dual wielding. That's my style.
Was that difficult for you? Do you want to quit? It would be easier. Go on. The door is there.
Wait. But I want to continue.
If you're not a coward, take up your weapon and salute us.
Salute? I don't want this shitty weapon here. Okay. I'll just grab mine. Where went, bitch? I guess that works. Shields are for pussies. It's not for me. Something better? I guess you can, like, train whatever fighting styles you wanna have. But it's so easy, like, it's... Like, it's very hard to get hit. This is two. Bullshit, I didn't... Okay, dropping. Salute. I'm getting back to it. Is it really all to it? You just get new weapons, fight around them, and that's it? Pretty basic, though. If you're very like experienced in VR, it's very easy to like dodge them, or like just know how to move around them. Especially if you turn on like smooth loco. Did really? Okay. I can appreciate that the physics are pretty much perfect. The ragdolls are very cartoony, so... I mean, yeah, okay. okay, are there like other modes? There are, but I'm assuming they unlock after Berserker, so I have to play more of that. Oh, hello, hello, hello. Have a good day. I just kind of wanted to see the core gameplay, that's pretty much it, but like, there's not much to it. I'm assuming when you unlock, you know, other floors, it's gonna be fine. But then again, it's like repeating sort of the same concept. You get new weapons, you fight the same guys. I'm assuming the arena will change because I've seen in the trailer. But it's pretty much just progressing with different weapons through the same game. I mean, it's weirdly uneventful. I mean, I can't really have fun in it because everything is the same. I don't think it's enough to keep me entertaining for more than like 5 rounds. That's pretty much it. I have nothing against the physics actually. They work pretty well, but like for a cartoony kinda, you know, kids gameplay. Not for like very realistic, but like I know that this game has to be a satire of like gladiator combat. That's very apparent for me. Graphics are enough. I mean, for Quest, it's gonna be fine. Nothing to complain, to be honest. But yeah, for some reason, it's like, it's a little bit too boring for me, but I can see why people like this game. Not like very much hyped, because hype is like whatever to me, but it's this like brainless, just dummy fighting to spend your energy on. So yeah, there's that.